The Gaston County man accused of shooting his neighbors is due to make his initial court appearance in Gastonia today. You're looking at video from when Robert Singletary was in Florida being processed for extradition back to North Carolina. He arrived in Gaston County Sunday after waiving his right to fight the process. Singletary is facing attempted murder charges.